Hey Vikings, and welcome back to Viking View here in Mintz High School. Students, help keep Ebring ISD students warm by donating jackets and coats. New preferred, Ebring ISD is holding a coat drive to benefit students in need. Drop off items now through December 14th at the Administrative Annex located at 820 O'Connor Road. The Annex is open 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. Monday through Thursday and 8 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. on Friday. For more information, call the number below. Attention seniors, if you plan on going to university, a two-year school like Northlake or Trade School, you want to get the free money. The Nimitz Girls Center is having two FAFSA TAFSA events, November 2nd from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. and November 29th. If you cannot make it to either one of those events, feel free to come on down to the Girls Center and Miss Parrish Lias or one of the Girls Center students will help you fill out your FAFSA slash TAFSA. You will need your parents' 2017 tax information, so don't forget. And now to Dave K for sports.
Good morning, Nimitz Nation. I'm David with sports, and on Thursday, our freshman and JV football team are going against Irving High. The freshman team will be at Irving, and the time to start is the B team start at 5:30, then the A team will start at 7. And for our JV team, they'll be here at Nimitz, and their game will start at 5:30. And for our varsity team on Friday, they will also be going against Irving, and their game will be at Ellis Stadium, but we'll be on the wayside, and the game will start at 7. And the girls' soccer meeting will be on October 30th in room 215 at 4:30. For more information, talk to Coach Vasquez in his office 606. And upcoming dates, the boys' basketball tryouts will be on November 10th, and the Nimitz baseball team tryouts will be on November 14th. Now back to you, Walter.
Thanks, David. Vikings, the Nimitz Exchange is proud to announce their latest designs from the juniors in an advanced marketing class. Show how big your Nimitz pride is by wearing the Berserker shirts. The price for the shirts is $11 and they contain the original Nimitz color and navy. There are only 70 in stock, so hurry and get yours. The store will open this morning till 8 a.m. to 8:45 p.m. And if they are not there, don't hesitate to try the next day. And now to Edward's Monster Survival Guide.
Morning Vikings, this is Edward here. Today's monster to talk about is a mummy.
Edward! What kind of music do mummies listen to? Rap music!
Believe. Mummies hail from ancient Egypt. That's an old method of preserving the bodies of many pharaohs and important people in the ancient times. Mummies are very slow, and their decayed bodies as well as being wrapped in some cloth means they are highly flammable. Their fragile bodies also mean very strong impacts can work. Just don't steal from their tombs or you'll suffer their curse. That's all I got for today. Back to you, Walter.
Edward! What is a mummy's favorite coffee? Decaffeinated!
Ooh. Get out.
Hey, thanks, Edward. Before I go, I'd like to remind you guys that the University of Texas at Arlington will be in the Nimitz Library on October 29th at 2 p.m. Come on down to the Go Center to sign up for this presentation. And if you have more, and if you want to know more information, see Ms. Parrish Lives. What's all the news for today, Vikings? Let's have a great start to another great week.
Please stand for the pledge. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.